Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. For today's video, I wanted to share some high bun type hairstyles. I feel like I haven't done a video like this one in so long, so I hope you enjoy it. Let me know in the comment section which of the styles is your favorite. And of course, if you're new to my channel, be sure to like and subscribe, click that notification bell, and then you'll be notified every time I post a new video and you'll never miss one. And let's get started. For the first hairstyle, I'm going to brush all of my hair up to the crown of my head. I want to place all of the hair where I plan on positioning my bun, so I'm going to smooth down the sides and then use a hairband to tie all of the hair together. Then once the ponytail is tied off, I'm going to take a small section of hair and wrap this around the hairband. I want to make sure the hairband stays hidden, and just in case the bun doesn't cover it, I'm going to wrap a section of hair around it and then just secure it underneath the ponytail using a bobby pin. Now I'm going to take the ponytail and divide it into two equal sections. I'm going to create a rope braid with the hair, so I'm crossing the left strand over the right strand while simultaneously twisting the two sections in the opposite direction towards the left side. So I'm twisting the two sections while crossing the left strand over the right strand, and I'm going to continue that pattern until the braid reaches the ends of the hair. Then once the braid reaches the bottom, or as close as I can get without it becoming too tedious, I'm going to take a clear elastic band and tie off the end of the braid so it doesn't unravel. Now using this braid, I'm going to create the bun. So I'm going to take the hair and wrap it once around the hairband clockwise. I want to make sure the bun is going to be easy to pin, so I'm laying the braid against my head as much as I can so it's more flat instead of poking out from my head. And now I'm going to pin down the braid, so I'm using bobby pins, and I'm just going to slide this into the hair between the braid and my head wherever I'm holding down the hair. And I like to make sure they're sliding inwards towards the hairband so they don't show or stick out at all. Then once the hair feels secured in place, I'm going to take the end of the braid and pull on the edges so the twist becomes really big and puffy. I need this to be more full to add volume to the bun, so I'm carefully pulling small sections of hair up and slightly out of the twist until I feel like it's big enough to use for the bun. And then I'm going to lay this twist against the right side of the bun and tuck the very ends underneath. Then using bobby pins, I'm going to slide these into the bun so they're gripping a bit of hair from the twist as well as a little bit of hair from my head, so that will hold the twist in place. And once it feels like it's pinned and won't fall loose, I'm going to continue pulling on small sections of the twist just until the bun looks more symmetrical and I like the way that it looks. For the next hairstyle, I'm going to begin by dividing off a section of hair, starting from right in front of both ears and then going up to the top of my head. I'm going to take a clear elastic band and tie this section off, and then I'm going to clip this section out of the way so I can use it later on. And now I'm going to divide off a similar section from right behind the first one. So starting at my ears, I'm going to create a diagonal part line up towards the top of my head. Then I'm using another clear elastic band to tie off this section of hair as well. And now I'm going to let down the first ponytail that I created, and I'm going to divide this hair into two equal sections. I'm going to take the second ponytail and bring it up between the two sections of hair and clip it out of the way. Then I'm going to take the two sections from the first ponytail and combine them back together with the remaining hair that's left down on my head. I'm going to use a clear elastic band and tie all of the hair together right underneath the second ponytail. And now I'm going to take the second ponytail and divide this hair into two equal sections. And then I'm going to bring the third ponytail up through the middle in between the two sections of hair and clip this out of the way. And now I'm going to combine the two sections back together and tie this off using another clear elastic band. And then I'm going to let down the ponytail that was clipped away. And at this point, I decided to go back over the first looped section and pull on the edges so I could see how big and full I could get it. So I'm just pulling small sections out of the elastic just slightly so it's 2 to 3 times bigger. And the more you pull, the bigger your bun will be. And the less you pull, the smaller and tighter the bun will be. So now I'm going to take the top ponytail and divide it into two equal sections, and I'm going to wrap these around the bottom ponytail and then tie them back together underneath with a clear elastic band. And then I'm going to go back over the two new looped sections and pull out the edges so they're really big and as puffy as the first section.
And now I'm going to create one more looped section of the braid. So I'm dividing the top ponytail into two sections, wrapping them around the bottom ponytail and tying them back together using a clear elastic band. And I'm going to pull on the edges of the looped sections so they're the same size as the other loops. And now I'm going to take the ends and tuck them underneath the hair to form the bun along the top portion of my head. And then I'm going to grab some bobby pins and pin the ends underneath so they stay in place. I couldn't decide if I wanted some of the ends to stick out from the bun just for a more casual style, but then just decided to keep it a little bit cleaner. So I tucked everything underneath the looped sections and just pinned them in place with bobby pins. For the third hairstyle, I'm going to prep the style by pulling out sections of hair to frame my face. So I've placed my part near the center, and I'm dividing out hair from along the hairline on both sides of the part. Then keeping my part in place as much as I can, I'm going to brush the rest of my hair together, placing it high on my head near the crown. I'm going to do one of my favorite style buns, and this is similar to styles that are floating around TikTok. But I've done this so many times, I've kind of figured out an easy way to hold my hand so I can do it really quickly. So what I like to do is hold the hair in my right hand with the hairband around my right hand as well. And then using my left hand, I'm going to pull the hairband partway over the hair. So what I like to do is grab my ponytail with my pointer finger and thumb, and I'm going to hold the hair with these two fingers. And then essentially push the hair towards the front of my head. And you can move it without using your hand like this, but I just think this is the easiest. The more I did it, the more I just kind of developed this way of holding the hair. But I'm just going to twist my left hand underneath the hair back towards the back of my head. And this will bring the ponytail forwards. And then I'm just going to open the hairband using my left thumb so I can wrap it over the hair again. So then I'm going to use my right hand to pull the band completely across the bun for the second wrap. Then I'm going to pull on the hair to shape the bun so it's bigger, more full, a little more symmetrically placed on my head. And with the ends sticking out, I'm going to loop these back towards the middle of the bun and tuck them into the hairband. This will help close off any gaps you might have in the bun. And you can also use a couple bobby pins to help close off any spacings between the hair and pin up any ends that are left poking out.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know in the comment section which of the styles is your favorite, and be sure to like and subscribe. Click that notification bell, then you'll be notified every time I post a video and you'll never miss one. And I will see you next time.